Every season starts with a hope and a dream to play for the ultimate title, to become NCAA national champions. And you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available. Visit ncaa.com/tickets today and make a date with champions.
Jones pulls up, gets it to Kellen Jones to Annis, shoots, and scores! Tic-tac-toe, Connor Jones to Kellen Jones, and Sam Young comes out to the point, shot by Tolkien, and save made, and the rebound, score! He passed him, but Root keeps it in the zone. Shot, score. Out in front, and a blast by Hayden, and Yale is on the board. Back into the far corner. Sends it out in front. Shot by Sherman. Shot, score. Shot on the rebound. Puts it home. And the Bobcat sends it out in front. Shot by Sherman. Shot, score. Shot on the rebound. Into the zone, Doherty skates toward the net, shot, save made by Garza, score!
Puck went in.
Into the zone, Doherty skates toward the net, shot, save made by Garza, score!
Puck went in. I think that was Fiala that actually backs into Garza.
Root keeps it alive out in front, Agostino shoots, save made by Garza, and finally the whistle blows. Oh man, the Bobcats dodge a Jones kicks it to Kellen Jones. Jones is in, shoots, stick, save. One for Yale. Hayden skates in, shoots, save made. Much more aggressive now, taken away by Cooper. Cooper skates, shoots, save made. Gartic, and then he watched. Brabant with a shot, save made. On the rebound, poke that, save. Brabant with a shot, save made. On the rebound, poke that, save. And then Root up ahead, Hayden. Hayden into the zone. Hayden fires a shot and scores. And we're tied at three. Root up ahead, Hayden. Hayden into the zone. Hayden fires a shot and scores. And we're tied at three.
Well, Hayden made some pretty good moves there at the blue line.
Harris sends it up to center. Taken by Ismerlian. He has down and out in front, and Bonner out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Jordan Samuels Thomas at the side of the net knocks it home, and the Bobcats take the lead.
Right on cue, Derek.
Connor Jones gets it to Annis. Skates in. Annis fires and scores. Jones gets it to Annis, skates in. Annis fires and scores! Connor Jones gets it to Annis, skates in. Annis fires and scores!
Well, there you go. Sam Annis, the sniper, Bill, picking up.
AC semifinals as they sweep Yale. Final score in game two, 5-3. And a good effort by the Bobcats in that they had a great first period, a not so great second period, but then they bounced back with a strong third to win the game.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the Bobcats are.
Every season starts with a hope and a dream to play for the ultimate title, to become NCAA national champions. and you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available. Visit ncaa.com/tickets today and make a date with champions.